start there, I said, pretty much. Now, in northern Mexico, remember I told you how we got all these influences from all over the world? Well, the typical dance style is, of course, the polka. Right? I mean, no, the polka came from, it was brought over here from Czechoslovakia, but as everything, we Mexicanized it a little bit, we made it a little more fun, we think, and we got a brand new way of dancing, so here's the playful part of Ensenada doing, for me, a polka.